Today I'm going to talk about surface adhesion. A lot of people print on glass, and one of the hard things is to get your material to actually adhere. Now most people use PLA, other people use ABS. I'm going to specifically talk about PLA. Originally I was told that if you print on this material, it will actually adhere, which it does, but the problem is that you have to wet set it, which means that you have to peel off the actual edge, spray it with Windex, lay it on flat, and then use a credit card to smooth out all the bubbles. The next solution that I tried was actually the blue painter tape. This worked, but it left a not so smooth surface on the bottom of the print. So finally, I came across something that's quite simple. It's the purple Elmer's glue stick. And this is great because all you have to do to put it on the surface is open it up, then rub your surface, usually one or two layers, and then print on that and it'll adhere just fine. And then when you're done, if your surface has got some issues with it, you can always just wash it off with water. So if you liked my video, please press the like button. And thank you for your time. And don't forget to subscribe.